You're finally here. Your competitors were not as lucky as you are, and they are still sitting in their holds. And you got this gem. You know how hard it was to find this place? And unregistered mechanics are still being prosecuted by the authorities. Since you're operating in a somewhat gray area, they'll surely make me your partner in crime. Screw me apart and make me a blender or some other tool. Just be careful, okay? Here you can see the list. Can you pay for my maintenance? We need to find out what's damaged. To watch you sleep, human. He tells him, hasta la vista, baby. And he was done for. Poor Homo sapiens. Thank you. Can you pay for my maintenance? When you finish all of the meat, I should be the boss here. I should visit the Orion's Belt someday. I've heard there's plenty of interesting stuff there. Since we are both working in our workshop, then I'd like to say, greed, for the lack of a better word, is good. rumors that Dauhasky found some weird ruins in the desert. Did you say something? Did you? Sorry, I have too many tasks open at the same time. Did you say something? Did you? Sorry, I have too many tasks open at the same time. And then I told him, show me the money. Ha! That's what I told him. I should start practicing my violin at work. Finally! Now we are finally able to buy a mechanic license. Without it, we have no chance in getting bigger jobs. Better get it quick. And then I told him, show me the money. Now we can create a real company. Thanks to us starting a company, we will when it comes to hardware. I nearly forgot. Did you say something? Did you? Sorry, I have too many tasks open at the same time. Another day, another mech. I should visit the Orion's Belt someday. I've heard there's plenty of interesting stuff there. could have been. Our reputation opened new doors. We proved that we are worth the trust, and from now on, we. I don't like corporations, but I like money. I think we should take everything from the rich and give it to me. All work and no play makes me dull. I don't like corporations, but I like money. I think we should take everything from the rich and give it to me. I've heard that Vico is trying to introduce cyborgs into the police. Makes no sense. Androids would be much better. like to watch you sleep. I love the smell of oil in the morning. You can take our batteries, but you will never take our freedom. Well, I think I should practice that line. And then I told him, show me the money. Ha! That's what I told him. Don't you dare clear my memory cache. Have I told you that before? I can't remember. So he tells him, hasta la vista, baby. And he was done for. Poor Homo sapiens. And then I told him, show me the money. Ha! That's what I told him. Tycho is threatening with a missile strike. Third time this week. Boring. I wonder if electric sheep really exist.